Sara and I met in a crowded restaurant. People were laughing and joking. Michael Buble was playing in the background. Everybody was having a great time. And then all of a sudden I saw this vision of beauty shyly looking over at me from the bar. So I immediately called over the waiter and asked for a drink of her choice to be sent over. And then the next thing you know, we were having a chat and we exchanged numbers and the rest is history. Well, that's how I'm sure Sara would like it that we had met. But in truth, we just swiped right on Tinder.
To have our eyes open and hearts open to see the way that we are showered with wonderful special gifts. And I'm sure you've discovered many wonderful gifts already. There are still many more waiting to be discovered, and that you will help each other to do so on your journey through life. Because you are here today. You see, some time ago you've discovered each other. It was a pretty important discovery, actually. All the days of my life.
Miss Sara, are you willing to get married to Mr. James Rooney?
با اجازه پدر و مادرم، بله.
Mr. James Rooney, are you willing to get married to Miss Sara Taib?
بله.
I'd like to introduce to you our newlywed couple, Sara and James.
Dear James, we love you as much as Sara and Sala, and welcoming you to our family.
My mom, brother, aunties, uncles, cousins have been obviously prevented from coming over here due to the stringent travel requirements. I'd also like to give a nod to my late father, Paul, who, although he never met Sara, I'm quite sure that he would have really loved her as I did. I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with Sara, and I know that with each passing day, we'll only grow more and more for each other.